has it been so hard for you to get 218 votes to become Speaker when you have President Trump apparently lobbying on your behalf? You've been meeting with members of the Freedom Caucus, but the votes just aren't there. Why has it been so hard for you?
Have you spent any time with my conference? But I mean, you know what's amazing to me? Here we are with one of the biggest things going on the spending, and I can always count on you for the most inappropriate question. But next question, yes.